Good afternoon, my friends. Today I'm speaking to you from Casa Colibri, here, nestled between the high chaparral and the Pacific Ocean. A lovely spot to contemplate those things which are of importance. I love the idea of a quiet afternoon at home, discussing matters with my friends that perhaps don't usually get discussed. We are spinning on a little tiny pebble in space. Who are we to contemplate the workings of the universe? Why are these scientists so obsessed with everything from the cosmic formulas, the unification theory by Albert Einstein, from the top of the heap to boner bullets and dog food formulas? You see, I was raised by a third-tier Greek shipping magnate from Piraeus. He was not my biological father. He has disappeared into the fogs of time. This man educated me, sent me to the far corners of the earth on his behalf, trained me in diction, public speaking, drama, performing arts. And here I am today as the gondolier of the long, strong, black gondola called Clabandre. Believe to belong. Believe to belong. How many of you wake up in the morning and wonder why you're getting out of bed? Do you think you would be getting out of bed if you were sandwiched between two beauty queens? No. Perhaps, the beauty queens could wait if you were consumed by something that dragged you from that warm cocoon of love, thrust you into the world, and allowed your creative juices to flow, to bubble, to effervesce in the metroplex, in the rural surroundings. It doesn't matter. Believe to belong. From time to time, I wonder about many, many things which seem to impact my life in a surprising way. Do you not, as well? For instance, in surfing through the television channel, sometimes I see an ad from a major pharmaceutical company about sexual performance drugs. Of course, I, as Andre, would never dream of committing myself to a dependence on these astounding pills you may purchase at the drugstore with a prescription from your doctor. All the ads on the television warn you about, I'm thinking about the name, priapism. Priapism. Do you know what that is? I will try to convey the advertisement. One moment, please. If you experience an erection lasting more than 4 hours, Please call your doctor.
I think if I had an erection that lasted 4 hours, I would be calling the Dallas cheerleaders instead, saying, look, I am here, I am ready, I am willing, I am able. Now for an intimate moment with you. Andre is within you as much as he is within Andre. Yes. You must honor this energy within you, or it will consume you. You must finally let, as they say here in the United States, let the pussy out of the bag. You understand? Do not deny your more prurient and sexual energies. Do not submit to the ancient puritanical levels of coercion and control that we have all been subjected to here in this particular culture. Once again, you are Andre as well as I. Can you feel it now? Tell me you do not love to look at the women, or if you are disposed in such a way, to look at the men. Personally, Andre does not find it exhilarating or enticing to think of a man inserting his penis in my anus. This does not intrigue me at all. I am heterosexual. However, I think anyone of any persuasion can develop Andre. Now listen. Andrea is there as well. You women must remember this. Do not be stifled by the status quo. Let your beauty out. Let your sexuality flow from you. Be free, at least within the confines of your own abode. I am not asking you to be a streetwalker's trumpet, although perhaps you have an interest in this without even knowing it. But I digress. Andre has come. He is here now. He is with all of us. He is present. He is appreciative. He is respectful. But he is also capable of the basest communication. Do you understand what I am trying to convey to you? Here we are, on this small pebble, in an infinite space. Now, while some individuals try to locate the Big Bang, I am more concerned with just a little bang from time to time and making my own universe with a beautiful companion with which I share all of the material aspects of the club. So whether you are Andre as a man, or whether you are Andrea as a woman, or any one of those permutations that will come out of those two basic relationships. You see, you could be a woman who wishes to be Andre. You could be a man who wishes to be Andrea. You could be a woman. You see, there are endless, endless possibilities here. Do not deny this energy, and you will come to the club and be welcomed as a charter member, because you will believe to belong. Thank you very much.